really exciting coming into turn four and all the bloody polystyrene on the road. I was like, what's happened here? There's a lot of going on. And it's really tough to see coming into the hairpin and coming on the straight. I think it's been a rough straight start. And rain on the windshield. Just really guessing where you need to be. And
obviously, Adam Garwood, were you confident that the car feel good enough that you knew that you could
hold it? I didn't. And obviously, once his tyres, his rear started to go and started to slide, we can't say. How's our plan all weekend though? You know, that was probably set the car up for just to conserve its tyres, because this place is killer on tyres. So it's worked, and I think it should just get better. Yeah, my car didn't seem to go off too much, so we should improve while the rest of the field goes.
It's killer move in turn one.
Yeah.